guarding Ellenson. Ellenson knocks him over, no call, and Ellenson scores. Ed Cooley can't believe that one. Here's Jajuan Johnson, baseline. Reverse lay-in is good. I mean, that's two drives, really wide open to the basket. Head on the shot clock, Carter to Ellenson. Gets Bullock in the air, Ellenson to the ground, and Ellenson to Carter, back to Ellenson, and he makes the jumper just like they drew it up.
Yeah, look at Jajuan Johnson, how high up he's. Go to the baseline again.
That's about that.
Dunn turns it over, 2-on-1 for Marquette. Cohen gives Marquette the lead.
Take your time, you don't want to rush, but you don't want to take your time here either.
Carter has an opening and he ties it. Ellenson to set a screen. Carter to the hoop, he's fouled, and it's good. Carter with a chance to tie it from the line.
Boy, this kid has been really tough in this end of this game.